Hey y'all, welcome to B's Intuition. I'm B, and I'm back with another general collective energy message. Thank you guys for tuning in. I really appreciate it. I do cuss and I do tell the truth, so if you don't like either one of the two, then you probably should move on. I've already prayed over the cards and the energy, so we're just going to hop in and get this message. Please remember to like, share, and most importantly, subscribe, especially to those of you that are viewing the channel but have not yet subscribed. You don't want to miss out on the messages that God has for you. Also, please remember to take what resonates only and leave the rest for whoever it's for. Every message will not be your message. So, with that being said, y'all, let's hop in. So, the word of the day is descry. D-E-S-C-R-Y. And it says descry is a literary word that, like discover or find out, means to come to, realize, or understand something. It's also a means to see something by looking carefully. And it definitely could have something to do with distance. To catch sight of. So, with that being said, maybe somebody's going to come to the realization, or they're going to understand something. This could have something to do with a distance. Maybe somebody's going to have to travel, or maybe somebody has traveled and basically has realized something. I don't know. But I feel like that something is going to be found out, or something is going to be, somebody's going to realize some stuff. But it's going to be because of some information that they hear about, or some evidence that's brought forth, or something like that. So, yeah. Let's hop in, y'all. When I split the deck, it says, things are going to be turned in your favor. People that were against you, all of a sudden will be for you. Ideas, creativity, promotion contracts are going to come into your hands. So that could be relevant, you know, to this situation. You know, maybe there are a lot of people that could be against whoever's going to resonate with this message, and maybe they're at a distance. Whoever these people are, they possibly could be waving the white flag, no longer wanting to be against whoever's resonating with this message, or whoever's going to resonate with this message. There definitely could be some promotions coming up, some type of contracts, good contracts that are coming up. For whoever is going to resonate for this with this message, or just, you know, in general for people. It says, your time is coming. Everything is coming together for you, but you must meet the universe halfway. Hold only a bright and happy vision of yourself with successful outcomes, and don't allow your fears or insecurities to stand in your way. So, yeah. Whoever's going to resonate with this message, your time is definitely coming. You're being asked to meet the universe halfway. So maybe that's what the death cry is about. Maybe, you know, it's about your discernment, you know, maybe it's about, you know, trusting your intuition. But I'm also picking up too that, yeah, somebody is going to get some type of realization. Maybe it's the fact that you need to meet the universe halfway. Or maybe it's the fact that you don't need to allow fear to or insecurities to stand in your way. Maybe somebody, yeah, needs to, you know, kind of push themselves, you know, to continue to keep moving forward. Or something like that. Because whoever's going to resonate with this message, your time is coming. Everything is coming together for you. But there are things that are going to be coming your way. You know, it has something to do with ideas, your creativity, you know, and it definitely could, you know, have something to do with promotions and contracts. The people that were against you, definitely are going to all of a sudden, you know, want to be for you. But it's because of, you know, whatever it is, it's coming your way. I feel like that whoever's resonating with this message, that's what you need to use your discernment about, trust your intuition about. Those that, you know, are trying to come back in your life, after you know that these people, you know, were against you. But maybe you're being asked, you know, to have some type of compassion as well. I don't know, y'all, but let's hop in. Let's see what's going on. Yeah, you're being given a thumbs up. But just give a thumbs up here. But I feel like that you're getting ready to be asked for your opinion, or you're getting ready to be asked for some type of, or somebody's getting ready to ask for some type of help here. And it definitely has something to do with some type of approval, or the fact of the matter is, whoever's resonating with this message is definitely getting ready to get some type of approval here with this give a thumbs up. Or again, somebody's going to want your approval when it comes to something. We have shave your body and be a detective. So something about some evidence. Yeah, DNA with this shave your body. Mm-hmm. So something about DNA. There definitely could be a detective involved. With this be a detective, or the fact of the matter is, whoever's resonating with this message, maybe you're getting ready to receive some type of new job, you know, or if you work, you know, in law enforcement or something like that, you're getting ready to get some type of promotion, or you definitely could be getting some type of contract with law. But yeah, I feel like that there is something to have to do with DNA, so DNA test or some evidence with this shave your body and be a detective. But then we have cry like an upset baby. So yeah, I feel like that somebody definitely, there is something about DNA, something about evidence, something about a baby is very significant in this situation. But approval is also significant in this situation. So let's hop in, y'all. What do we need to know, Spirit? Yeah, something's hard for somebody to bear. And it's about some type of sticky situation. So maybe that DNA or that evidence is a part of that sticky situation. Yeah, you're being asked to see something clearly here. Or you already see something clearly, yeah, with that death cry. Mm-hmm. But I'm also picking up, too, that somebody definitely sees clearly why or how they got in whatever the sticky situation is that they got themselves into. Mm-hmm. Somebody could be awakening. Whoever is resonating with this message could be awakening. Or somebody that else that's a part of this situation could be awakening. Way too many. We got the loyalty card that came out, but it came out in the reverse. So somebody's seeing clearly here. So this definitely could be somebody that's awakening. They definitely see clearly that there is no loyalty in a situation. Something about a cougar is significant. Mm-hmm. So, yeah. Older feminine energy could be a part of this situation. But, yeah, somebody definitely sees clearly here that they're in an unloyal situation, or, you know, there's an unloyal person around them. or they were a part of being unloyal. We have the Pentagon here. So it's a group. It's an organization. Unloyal group. Unloyal whatever this is. Something about the government as well. Maybe somebody's going to find out that somebody was unloyal and basically told, you know, ratted them out or something like that. But yeah, something about an organization, unloyal organization as well. So somebody, yeah, was unloyal here to some type of organization. I feel like that somebody can't look at themselves, you know, in the mirror, or somebody, you know, is ashamed of themselves or something like that. Or there could be, or whoever this group is, they could be ashamed of themselves. Maybe this group was trying to stop somebody from being loyal to whoever's resonating with this message. Yeah, we have the Brave card, but it came out in the reverse. So whoever this group of people are, I feel like that they're cowards. Unloyal. Yeah, cowards. But I feel like whoever this group is, I feel like that they definitely, you know, were trying to instill fear into somebody, or instill fear into people, period. But especially whoever's resonating with this message. I feel like whoever this group is, they didn't want you to be brave. They didn't want you to, you know, yeah, they didn't want you, they wanted you to be insecure. They definitely did want you to fear, you know, success. Or whatever it is. But again, the card says, don't allow your fear or insecurities to stand in your way. So whoever's resonating with this message, yeah, your time is coming. And you're being asked to continue to trudge forward, you know? Yeah, we have the all cap in the reverse. And then we have the triangle in the reverse. Mm-hmm. So somebody's not a liar. So maybe somebody told somebody that the group that they were involved in, or their family members or whatever, were unloyal cowards. And maybe now somebody's seeing clearly. Mm-hmm. Yeah, but I feel like whoever this is, it's now seeing clearly. I definitely feel like that some stuff has taken place. You know, behind the scenes. And yeah, this person just possibly might feel like it's too late, you know, to rectify something. Because I feel like whoever this person is, they did some unloyal, cowardish stuff too. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we have the universe at the bottom of the deck. So yeah, somebody's definitely being asked to meet the universe halfway. But there is also somebody that's seeing, you know, the universe for what it is, seeing the world for what it is, you know, seeing God for who God is, you know what I mean? But I'm also picking up too that, yeah, somebody could be seeing themselves for who they were or who they are, an unloyal coward. That was a part of an unloyal, cowardish group. Yeah, we have the universe, and then we have the emperor here. And then we have, yeah, three of wands, which is vision. Mm-hmm. So, yeah, Aries energy. Mm-hmm. I feel like whoever this is, yeah, they definitely do have a different vision now. But it's after, you know, they've been involved with whoever these people are. And after things have taken place, you know, inside this group or inside this family or whatever this is. Mm-hmm. Somebody, yeah, can't lie about some type of communication or some type of movement. That or yeah, some type of actions, you know, that took place The fact of the matter is, I feel like that whatever somebody did, whether it be project negative energy, you know, whether it be to communicate, you know, some unloyal things or to, you know, take some type of unloyal, cowardice action, I feel like that they were trying to control some type of situation, or they were trying to take control of a group, or they are a part, or the head of a group, or something like that. But yeah, something about somebody sees movement clearly, or sees how some type of communication is being looked at as unloyal or cowardice, or how some type of actions were unloyal and cowardice here. Mm-hmm. Somebody definitely does want to communicate, though. But this is somebody that was unloyal, or people. Maybe these are the people that were against somebody. We got a King of Cups, so Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. So whoever this is, they definitely were or are a part of this group, or whatever, whoever these people are. But this person is burdened. Very burdened. I feel like whoever this is, they possibly want to communicate some stuff. They possibly are trying to gain some type of control of a situation now, because it's done got out of control. Whoever this is with the Ten of Wands, they're very burdened. This person is burdened. This whole, whoever this group is, they're burdened. And I feel like it's because they were doing things behind the scenes to try to control somebody's movements or actions, or, you know, try to control somebody's communication or whatever the situation is. They were trying to cause somebody else to have burdens, you know, by instilling fear in them, or trying to make them insecure. Yeah, we got Queen of Cups, but whoever's resonating with this message, you could be a Queen of Cups. You definitely could have, you know, Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio somewhere in your chart, or you could be a Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. But yeah, whoever's resonating with this message, I feel like your intuition, you know, is basically one of the reasons why, you know, you continue to persevere. But we have the King of Cups and the Queen of Cups. So something about somebody's mama and daddy, or somebody's baby mama or baby daddy, is very significant. Somebody's daddy could be burdened by the mama, or somebody's baby daddy could be burdened by the Queen of Cups, or they cause the burdens. Whoever's resonating with this message, yeah, you need to trust your intuition. But the fact of the matter is, I feel like that there is somebody that's now awakening. And it's whoever this masculine energy is. I feel like that they're all up in their emotions now, because they did. They created burdens for whoever's resonating with this message. Whether it be somebody's father, somebody's baby father, it could be somebody's brother, uncle, I don't know. But whoever this is, they are a part of some type of group. They definitely could be the leader of the group, or leader of the family, or, you know, I don't know. But I definitely feel like that this person did some unloyal, cowardice things, and they're possibly trying to come in to communicate, or, you know, that they messed up. Possibly want to apologize. Maybe they're finding out, you know, that their group, their family, or whoever these people are, they came against whoever's resonating with this message. Maybe, you know, if they're the leader of this group, maybe they didn't instruct these people to come against whoever's resonating with this message. Or maybe the fact of the matter is, these people thought, because the people in this group, or whoever these people are, maybe they thought because this person was unloyal, you know, to whoever's resonating with this message. Maybe they thought, you know, it would be okay to come against you. Or maybe that's what these people assumed, you know, that you were an enemy or something like that. Mm-hmm. Yeah, whoever these people are, they thought that you weren't resilient, or they didn't want you to be resilient here with this Nine of Wands in the reverse. Yeah, I'm also picking up too that, yeah, somebody wants somebody to take their guard down. Mm-hmm. And it definitely has something to do with some disappointment here with this Five of Cups. I feel like whoever's resonating with this message, you possibly could have turned your back on this person or these people. This person definitely could have turned their back on this group because of some type of disappointment. So yeah, whoever this is, they definitely could have found out that the people around them definitely were trying to cause whoever's resonating with this message some type of burdens here. Mm-hmm. And the fact of the matter is, whoever this person is, they definitely could love you with the Ace of Cups at the bottom of the deck. Wow. Why are the glasses with the movement here? We got work occupation, but it came out in the reverse. So somebody definitely could have tried to get somebody fired from their job, or somebody definitely could be losing their job. Somebody, or the fact of the matter is, yeah, maybe whoever this is, they're also disappointed in themselves because they didn't invest in whoever's resonating with this message. But there definitely is a change that is coming. For some of you, yeah, you possibly could be losing a job or walking away from a job to get some type of promotion or to get some type of new contract. I feel like whoever this group is, they definitely judge whoever's resonating with this message. I don't know who this person is, but we saw the Ace of Cups card, so it definitely has something to do with love. So this could be somebody that somebody definitely has some type of love situationship with. This could be somebody that definitely could have had a child with somebody, because we picked up on the DNA energy, and we do have the King of Cups, Queen of Cups energy out here. But I feel like that maybe this person didn't see you as the empress that you are, or as the loving individual that you are in the past. Or maybe that's just the picture that was painted to this person by whoever this group is. We got a long way in the reverse. So whoever this person is, or these people are, they could be close to you. Or whoever this person is, maybe this is at a distance and they want to close the distance. But it's something about prison. So there could, whoever this group is, maybe they're going to prison. Or maybe, yeah, whoever this person is, maybe they're burdened because whatever unloyal, cowardly things that were done behind the scenes could cause some people to get locked up. Maybe, yeah, because we did pick up on the snitching and the ratting. So maybe whoever this is, they're gonna find out that somebody in their group, somebody in their family, or whatever this Pentagon situation is, told on them, and that's how, you know, maybe they're looking at getting locked up or something like that. We have main person here. Somebody's father could also be involved in this. Somebody's father could either be in prison or getting locked up. Somebody's baby father could either be in prison already or about to get locked up. There is somebody, though, that definitely was listening to other people. I feel like whoever's resonating with this message, trust your intuition. I feel like that, yeah, whatever the cup is that you have, I feel like it's for somebody special. And I feel like that there definitely could be somebody that could be trying to come in, you know, to try to siphon your energy or siphon your love or something like that. But they're going to come in with this charm, you know what I mean? They're going to come in, you know, like that they're not a liar, or the fact of the matter is, maybe this person, yeah, they just want to reveal, you know, some things behind the scenes. Maybe they were a part of this group. Or maybe whoever's resonating with this message is getting ready to get, you know, a lover, because we did see the Ace of Cups. Yeah, we have grief and adversity, but it came out in the reverse. Yeah, whoever's resonating with this message, trust your intuition. because you don't want to be facing some grief and adversity, you know, with making a wrong decision. But it's something about you meeting the universe halfway. Maybe whoever this is going to find out that, yeah, whoever told, whoever, you know, the person that told in their group, they didn't want to face grief and adversity anymore. And so basically they told. I feel like there were a lot of lies that were told on whoever resonated with this message. All the way down to lies about you being a part of this group or this organization or this, you know, if this is your family, even if, you know, it's your family, doesn't mean that you're a part of them. But I feel like you definitely aren't a part of these people because these people do unloyal, cowardly things, if that makes sense. Mm-hmm. Yeah, there's a lot of people that are involved in this situation. A lot of people could be losing their job. Mm-hmm. Whoever's resonating with this message, you're definitely getting ready to see. I mean, you're definitely getting ready to receive some type of incoming message. I feel like whoever this person is, they see clearly now when it comes to this unloyal, cowardly group. But this person was a part of it. But I feel like that whoever this person is, maybe they're finding out that these people came against whoever's resonating with this message. Yeah. You definitely could be in defense mode, though. At this time. Or whoever this person is, maybe they're in defense mode at this time. Yeah, you're definitely going to find out who all was involved in doing the unloyal, cowardly things that they did to whoever's resonating with this message. Yeah, I feel like whoever this person is, maybe they are finding out or have found out who was involved and now they're ready to address it. Maybe they're going to address it, you know, to the world or address it on the internet or whatever the situation is here. Yeah, but somebody feels like they're in a crunch, or these people feel like that they're in a crunch. Yeah, and it definitely has something to do with DNA test results. So either this is DNA test results when it comes to a child, or this is DNA test results when it comes to some type of evidence. Maybe when it comes to the DNA test results, maybe something fraudulent took place. I feel like that whoever these people are or whoever, I feel like that they know people in high places. I feel like that this is an organization or these people are part of an organization or whatever this is. And they can do things, you know, do unloyal, cowardly things, commit crimes or whatever the situation is, and they definitely could have did something fraudulent with a DNA test because the next car we have is dirty. So yeah, there was some dirty stuff going on behind the scenes. And yeah, whoever's resonating with this message, you're definitely going to find out who was involved. That definitely could be that incoming message. We have the all cap in the reverse with the Eight of Wands. So yeah, there's a lot of confusion going on behind the scenes. There definitely could be a lot of confusion that these people were trying to cause, you know, in your home or around your home. But somebody definitely could be trying to come in, you know, basically, again, to reveal some type of truth. But also to reveal some type of hidden arrangement. Or the fact of the matter is, whoever's resonating with this message needs to trust their intuition. Because maybe somebody is coming in with some type of hidden arrangement. Or, you know, the hidden arrangement can be, you know, a good thing. I don't know. Mm-hmm. I feel like that whoever this is, they know that they're going to have to reveal some painful but truthful things to whoever's resonating with this message. Because again, whoever this is, they definitely did do some unloyal and cowardly things. Mm-hmm. But again, a lot of people were involved. Yeah, whoever this person is, they definitely were non-committal to whoever's resonating with this message. And they definitely were a part of causing some type of misfortune to whoever's resonating with this message. There definitely could be some type of emergency that could take place within this group. Or these people were trying to cause whoever's resonating with this message. Whoever's resonating with this message to go through some type of emergency. I feel like whoever is resonating with this message, you're going to find out a lot of information in that incoming message. Yeah, and something definitely could be on the news. Whatever was going on behind the scenes, it has something to do with these people living a superficial lifestyle here. Mm-hmm. I feel like whoever these people are, they definitely did make up a lot of things about Divine Feminine. These people definitely were trying to get a Divine Feminine locked up. Mm-hmm. Yep. But whoever this person is, they have 20/20 vision, and that's how we started out the message. Yeah. So with that being said, whoever this person is, they're seeing clearly. So this could be somebody's divine counterpart. But whoever this Divine Feminine is, I feel like that, yeah, they didn't want you to be brave. They didn't want you, you know, to be secure, you know, in your life. They didn't want you to be secure when it comes to, you know, you trusting your intuition or whatever the situation is. Again, you need to continue to trust your intuition because, yeah, your time is coming. Things are going to be turned into your favor. But you definitely do see these people clearly, or you're getting ready to see these people clearly. These people definitely were trying to cause finance issues, but I feel like whoever these people are, they're going through some type of finance issues. Mm-hmm. Wow. Yeah, I feel like you're going to find out that, yeah, these people were lying with the bend of truth. They were lying about a lot of stuff. Somebody, yeah, whoever these people are, they definitely were trying to get whoever's resonating with this message, whether you're a Divine Feminine or a Divine Masculine, to lose your job. You know, to not be able to really, you know, fend for yourself, to get locked up or whatever the situation is. Mm-hmm. But these people also, you know, I feel like that these people could have basically said that you were the head of whatever this is, or, you know, you played a big part in whatever this is here. This group. I feel like these people, if it's a family, they commit crimes. You know, they're a toxic karmic, you know, family here. Mm-hmm. And I feel like whoever these people are, because things are getting ready to change, or they already have, And maybe they have found some information as far as these people possibly going to be facing prison time or, you know, something definitely could be on the news, you know, to make these people wakey-wakey, shaken-bakey. I feel like that these people, yeah, they're gonna try to wave the white flag. Yeah, because whatever's going on behind the scenes, yeah, it's a boomerang effect. Mm-hmm. Yep. And they definitely did try to get whoever's resonating with this message, whether it be a divine feminine or a divine masculine, involved. So yeah, they said that you were involved in, yeah, whatever these people are involved in. Mm-hmm. And I feel like whoever these people are, the only reason why they try to get whoever's resonating with this message involved, or say that whoever's resonating with this message is involved, is because of somebody's beliefs or somebody, you know what I'm saying? The fact of the matter is, because whoever's resonating with this message, you definitely are brave. You know what I mean? These people know that you're brave. They know that you're secure. They know that you can stand on your own. I feel like whoever these people are, they can't too much stand on their own. And also on top of that, maybe these people are having finance issues and maybe you're not. Because, yeah, when I split the deck, we got broke ass. So maybe that's why these people did the unloyal, cowardly stuff that they did. And we do have finance issues out here. Mm-hmm. Another reason why they could have done it is because you definitely could be in this unbothered energy. I feel like, yeah, you're, regardless if you have money or if you're the broke ass, you're still in this unbothered energy. Mm-hmm. Somebody could be moving or need to move because, yeah, somebody has a stalker on their hands. Somebody definitely could be broke and have to move. But whoever this person, hey, maybe it's somebody in this situation that could have lost their job. Maybe it's somebody's mama and daddy. Or it's a baby mama, baby daddy. I don't know. Or maybe somebody thinks that they can move in with whoever's resonating with this message. I feel like there's somebody or some people that are also waiting to cause two people burdens. So, if there is somebody that wants to come in, you know, to apologize to whoever's resonating with this message, to try to make something right with whoever's resonating with this message, there's still people watching and stalking, you know, waiting to cause some type of burdens. Mm-hmm. But there is definitely a group of people that definitely are trying to get somebody locked up. There definitely could be some people in the situation that could be trying to find somebody. Mm-hmm. Because these people are trying to get the inside scoop. Whoever's resonating with this message, maybe you are getting ready to move. Or maybe you have moved and these people are trying to, yeah, figure out where you live or whatever the situation is. But I definitely do feel like that you're getting ready to get some inside scoop on some stuff. Because somebody's going to basically spill the beans. But there also is somebody else that now sees clearly who these people are. Maybe this is the person that's going to... spill the beans. But I feel like, yeah, whoever's resonating with this message, the reason why this person didn't wasn't loyal to whoever's resonating with this message in the beginning, or, you know, didn't show love in the beginning, or did the unloyal, cowardly things that they did to whoever's resonating with this message, is because, yeah, maybe you weren't who you weren't the divine feminine or the divine masculine in the past, or that's how they didn't look at you as so. But again, I'm also picking up, and I've been picking it up since the beginning of the message. Yeah, trust your intuition, because there could be somebody that could be coming in that doesn't have your best interest at heart. They just don't want to face this grief and adversity. They just don't want to have these finance issues. So yeah, somebody's definitely, or people are definitely getting ready to come in kissing ass here. It could be multiple people. I feel like that, yeah, you're possibly going to see something on the news, but I feel like you're definitely going to be in that unbothered energy, and it definitely could be something about somebody's obsessive lover, because they're possibly going to do some dangerous, toxic, unhealthy things, because they live a superficial lifestyle, and they're a broke ass. Whoever, it's a possessive karmic. But whoever's resonating with this message, you're a queen or king rising. So yeah, I feel like that you wear your crown and you wear it proudly. But you definitely could be moving. Or the fact that, yeah, you're getting ready to receive some type of offer. But I'm also picking up too that, yeah. And it definitely could be a good offer. So maybe you're getting ready to get an offer to move. Or maybe you're getting ready to get an offer for a new job. Or, you know, whatever the situation is. But I'm also picking up, too, that, yeah, there definitely could be somebody that definitely could be trying to take your kindness for weakness. Somebody definitely is trying to get all up in your business. But something about cyberbullying. So whoever's resonating with this message, maybe you were being cyberbullied here. I feel like that you're going to find out, yeah, who was all involved. So maybe there is somebody or some people that are going to try to bring forth some type of offer. But I feel like that whoever these people are, they're scared. But they also were the ones that were trying to instill fear, you know, trying to cause you to be insecure. I feel like whoever these people are, yeah, they're coming in to kiss some type of ass. And whoever this boss daddy is, they definitely could be a part of it. This is a stable, rich business owner, CEO. So, yeah, whoever this is, that could be a part of this group. Maybe this person is losing their job. Maybe they're having finance issues. And, yeah, they want to come in and kiss ass. Whoever this is, maybe this is the person that's the head of the group or whatever the situation is. Maybe whoever this is, you had some type of love for this person, or this person has some type of love for you, you know? But they basically chose, you know, their unloyal, cowardly group over you or something like that. I don't know. Yeah, whoever this is, they were driven by their ego. They allowed their ego to get in the way of their relationship. But on top of that, yeah, all these people are receiving bad karma. So with that being said, yeah, that's why whoever's resonating with this message, you need to trust your intuition. There definitely could be some type of offer that's coming in. And I feel like that you need to, you know, be very aware of what's going on around you. Because it says an offer. There's a dirty offer in this deck. So it just says offer. So it could be a good offer. Maybe it's an offer because they cyberbullied you. And maybe they know that they're getting locked up. Whoever's resonating with this message, maybe you need to hire a lawyer if you haven't already. We got a sister, so somebody's sister could be involved in this situation. Somebody's sister could be, you know, nudging somebody to communicate with somebody. Yeah, whoever's resonating with this message, you are a rare breed. You are definitely one of a kind. Mm-hmm. And there definitely could be somebody on the run from this, in this group. Because we got fugitive on the run. So maybe that's what somebody's going to see on the news. I feel like other things have arisen, you know, from these people trying to come against whoever's resonating with this message. I feel like that maybe some stuff that these people were involved in, they thought wasn't going to, you know, come to the surface or whatever. I feel like that it has ever since that these people started to come against, again, whoever's resonating with this message. And I feel like whoever's resonating with this message, I feel like that you've been, you know, in your own zone, you know, staying in your place, running your race. And I feel like that these people definitely were doing the most behind the scenes, not to just whoever's resonating with this message, but to other people. And I feel like that, yeah, everything is coming to the light. And I feel like that whoever these people are, maybe they think that you're, you know, gullible and naive. And maybe they think that they can bring forth some type of offer. I don't know. The fact of the matter is, I feel like that these people also know that your time is coming. And maybe, yeah, they don't want to be locked up. So they want to, you know, give forth whatever this offer is. But the fact of the matter is, we got finance issues out here. So what is the offer really worth? But yeah, it's a lot of people that are getting ready to come in kissing ass. For sure. But you definitely could be receiving some type of offer from like a, you know, a business or some type of contract. Or maybe that's what this is. Again, trust your intuition, use your discernment. But, you know, something about September could be significant. So something could have taken place in September, or something is going to take place in September. Yeah, whoever these people are, they assumed because you were quiet that you were weak. But yeah, you should never assume that loud is strong and quiet is weak. So whoever's resonating with this message, yeah, again, you stay in your own place and you run your own race. I feel like that these people thought that you were vulnerable and naive or whatever. And I feel like that, yeah, they definitely get ready to learn the hard way. Just because you're quiet doesn't mean you're weak. The loudest one in the room is normally the weakest one in the room. So, yeah. But, yeah, there's somebody that definitely has been hiding a lot of secrets from you. And whoever this is, they're definitely burdened by it. There could be a Capricorn Taurus Virgo involved. You could be a Capricorn Taurus Virgo or have Capricorn Taurus Virgo in your chart. Somebody definitely is finally ready to confess what they did. So, yeah, this could be somebody or, you know, multiple people in this group or whoever these people are. But I feel like whoever's resonating with this message, you definitely could have already saw the red flags when it comes to these people. But, yeah, somebody definitely is finally ready to confess what they did. I feel like it's because they possibly could be awakening. Again, this could be somebody's divine counterpart. But you already saw the red flags. I feel like whoever this person is, they're realizing, you know, now that they were a part of unloyal, cowardly group, and they were doing unloyal, cowardly things with this unloyal, cowardly group. But I feel like that they possibly didn't know everything that these people were doing to whoever's resonating with this message. And I feel like that this person basically realizes that they don't have a choice but to confess what everything that took place. But I'm also picking up, too, that they that somebody in this group could have snitched. And maybe that's why they're now ready to confess as well. Mm-hmm. But you could have already saw the red flags of these people. Whoever these people are, this group, this whatever it is, yeah, they were barking up the wrong tree. And again, these people shouldn't have assumed that because you were quiet that you were weak or whatever the situation is, or that you were insecure or that you were scared. Yeah, you, whoever's resonating with this message, you are definitely unique and original. Mm-hmm. And there is somebody or some people in this situation that definitely did lie on everyone around them. And so, yeah, everybody involved in this situation basically have turned their backs on somebody. So, yeah, whoever this is, they definitely did try to rat or snitch, but they didn't. They lied. So maybe whoever this is, they were the leader or the head, you know, or maybe they were just the initiator of everything. But maybe they lied and said that other people were, you know, the initiators, or even whoever just named with this message, you know, was involved or, you know, had something to do with it. Yeah, but somebody definitely does want to confess. This is the second confess card. Mm-hmm. Yep. I feel like that there definitely could be a lot of people that want to confess, but it's because they're losing their jobs, stuff is going to be on the news, they're you know, looking at prison time or whatever the situation is here. Yeah, whoever's resonating with this message, your mind, your body, and your spirit are all in alignment. And so with that being said, yeah, I feel like that no matter what these people were doing behind the scenes, you're still, you know, the emperor or the empress. You're still wearing your crown proudly. You're still sitting on your throne proudly. You're still the unique and original being that the Most High made you to be. And the fact of the matter is, they were barking up the wrong tree. I feel like whoever these people are, they already saw some type of red flags that they were barking up the wrong tree. But again, they thought that somebody was vulnerable and naive, or they thought somebody, you know, was dumb, stupid, or slow. Or they thought somebody wasn't a divine being or whatever the situation is. Yeah, whoever these people are, they did it for the gram. So they did it for social media, or they did it to get likes, or they did it, you know, to get their little Instagram check or whatever the situation is. Mm-hmm. Yep. We have Angel Gabriel. So yeah, Angel Gabriel brings messages straight from the Most High, straight from God. So whoever's resonating with this message, yeah, you definitely could be a spiritual messenger. You definitely receive messages straight from, you know, the angels, your spiritual team. That's possibly another reason why these people came against you. I'm also picking up too that somebody definitely could have been trying to impersonate whoever's resonating with this message. They possibly were trying to steal somebody's work as well. I feel like that there was a whole lot of illegal stuff being done behind the scenes. Yeah, whoever's resonating with this message definitely could be receiving a public apology. Because whoever this is, this is a group. And somebody is a part of this group. It could be somebody's divine counterpart. It don't have to be. It just could be somebody's family members. I don't know. But whoever this group is, I feel like that they do have or money, or, you know, they had money, but they got finance issues now. Mm-hmm. And that's possibly why they, you know, whoever's resonating with this message, yeah, messing with you, yeah, they were barking up the wrong tree. I feel like that they didn't know, you know, whose tree that they was barking up. And I feel like that they messed with a divine being, and now they're getting bad karma. And their bad karma includes having finance issues, losing their positions of power, no longer being stable, rich business owners, CEOs, or whatever the situation is. Yeah, all these people have been unmasked involuntarily here. Mm-hmm. Whoever's resonating with this message, you're gonna see this on the news. This public apology could take place on the news. But it's something about exploitation. So these people were involved in exploitation. These people possibly said that you were involved in exploitation. But they were committing this. They were doing exploitation because they live a superficial life. They definitely needed to keep, you know, a certain persona. But somehow, some way, they try to get whoever's resonating with this message involved with the exploitation. Mm-hmm. We have first, middle, or last name. Could start with a D. Whoever these people are, yeah, because we have cyberbully here. So these people definitely, whatever they were doing, they were doing it for Instagram, doing it for Twitter, or you know what I'm saying? Whatever they were doing, but it has something to do with exploitation. So I guess that's where this offer comes in. Mm-hmm. These people definitely was doing the most. And these people have money to do it, whoever these people are. Yeah, and they definitely gaslit their way through. That's how they got their way. And so with that being said, I feel like that whoever these people are, in order for them, you know, to get people to be a part of whatever it is that they were doing behind the scenes, I feel like that, yeah, they were gaslighting people. You know you want to do it. Why wouldn't you do it? You know, they're a lover of God. We don't really love God like that. You know, regardless, we have this money and we can do whatever we want, you know. Hey, I'll give you $10,000 if you, you know, just be a part of the group or whatever the situation is. Yeah. I feel like whoever's resonating with this message, your time is coming. Things are going to be turning in your favor. I feel like that they've already started to turn in your favor. Yeah, whoever's resonating with this message, you are supported, you are safe, and you are stable. But there is somebody that lied on everyone around them, and everybody has turned their backs on this person. I feel like this person basically placed the blame on everybody else. Again, I feel like this person definitely could have been the ringleader, you know, or could have been the initiator. But going back to, you know, trusting your intuition, yeah. Trust your intuition because something about a trap is significant. Or somebody realizes that they should have looked before they leaped because it was a trap. Or whoever's resonating with this message, you need to look before you leap. Because somebody definitely could just be trying to, yeah, publicly apologize to not be facing grief and adversity. Possibly things that they can get out of the prison time. But the fact of the matter is, we have jail, no bail. So with that being said, yeah, somebody should have looked before they leaped. Mm-hmm. So, yeah. You definitely, whoever's resonating with this message, definitely could be seeing somebody get arrested on the news. Mm-hmm. Yep, and there, and whoever these people are, they definitely have been abandoned by their spiritual team. I feel like that whoever's resonating with this message, maybe these people thought that you were abandoned by your spiritual team. Or something like that. Or they didn't know that you had a spiritual team. I don't know. Wow, we got this. So somebody definitely could see somebody getting locked up on the news. And it definitely has something to do with this. And we have cancer season. Mm-hmm. So with that being said, maybe these people were trying to get you trapped up in that. Maybe these people were planning and plotting to do that because they didn't, I don't know. Or that's what, that DNA or whatever it is, that definitely could be that as well. So maybe something is coming back to haunt these people. But I feel like whoever these people are, yeah, they definitely did try to get you trapped up in something that you possibly didn't have anything to do with. Yeah, you definitely could find out that you were betrayed by a family member or a friend. Mm-hmm. And it definitely, and whoever this family member or friend is, it could be a Leo, Aries, Sagittarius. You could be a Leo, Aries, Sagittarius, or have any of those in your chart. There definitely could be a Leo, Aries, Sagittarius that lied on everyone around them. So, with that being said, this could be the Leo, Aries, Sagittarius that tried to basically point the finger at other people. Especially whoever's resonating with this message. I feel like that there's a lot of people that can't handle the truth, but oh well, the truth is the truth. Whoever this Leo, Aries, Sagittarius is, they possibly can't handle the truth. Maybe the truth of the matter is that they were the ringleader, you know what I mean? And it's being found out. Yeah, whoever this is, they're trying to dodge responsibility here. So whoever this is, they could be the one. Remember, I was picking up on the energy of somebody coming in trying to act like, they're ready to confess or whatever. I feel like that there are people that are ready to confess to what they did. But there is one person that is coming in trying to play some games or something like that. We got a Capricorn Taurus Virgo. So there's a Capricorn Taurus Virgo that definitely is involved in this situation. But yeah, whoever this Leo, Aries, Sagittarius is, they definitely could be trying to dodge responsibility. But at the end of the day, because your time is coming and because things are going in your favor, whatever, no matter what's going on around you, your show must go on. And it's something about somebody's Akashic Records. So whoever these people are, yeah, they possibly overstepped their boundaries when they were meddling in somebody's Akashic Records. And so maybe that's a part of their karma to get exposed. Yeah, look before you leap. It's a trap. And we have the sun, moon, and stars. So the universe. So, yeah, it's a universal trap. It's a spiritual trap. So, maybe you were the trap, or maybe you were the setup, you know, to get these people caught. I don't know. But, yeah, your confidence is very intimidating. So, whoever these people are, that's another reason why they try to instill fear in you, or they try to, you know, didn't want you to be insecure. But the fact of the matter is, you're getting ready to live the life that you deserve. And so, yeah, there's somebody else that's having finance issues, or, yeah, people that are having finance issues, but there is a Leo, Aries, Sagittarius out here, yeah, who still has their eye on somebody in a very bad way. Yeah. Bottom of the deck. Spying, studying you, trying to figure out how to infiltrate your energy. Because this person is a broke ass. Yep. The fact of the matter is, here goes the second gaslighting card. Gaslighting is a mind game. So somebody definitely could be trying to come in to gaslight you, whoever this person is. They want to come in playing mind games. Or the fact of the matter is, maybe that's what's took place behind the scenes. And maybe that's another reason why these people are getting exposed and now have to confess. Maybe whoever this is that's finally ready to confess what they did. Maybe it's because I feel like somebody is awakening. But I feel like that other people basically don't want to get locked up. They don't want to have to, you know, do the time for the crime that they committed. But a person's actions definitely speak the truth. And so with that being said, I feel like that you definitely could be getting some type of offer to move. Or the fact of the matter is, maybe somebody is going to, you know, be like, yeah, I need a place to stay or something like that. I don't like it, though. But it's something about somebody's actions. So, yeah, if we go back to somebody can't handle the truth, well, their actions said the truth, or their actions are speaking the truth in some way, shape, form, or fashion. But I feel like whoever's resonating with this message, your actions are speaking the truth. So if there, yeah, because we have investigation at the bottom of the deck. So if there is an investigation going on, the detectives, and we definitely did see the detectives Here they go, yeah. The detectives at the beginning of the message, we got give a thumbs up, shave your body, and be a detective. So yeah, something about DNA. Something about evidence. And we do have an investigation here. Yeah, so with that being said, we have cry like a little baby. Yeah, somebody's crying now. All these people are crying. Having adult temper tantrums. Yes, because they're having finance issues. These people can't even eat. It says, eat an invisible sandwich. Here. Mm-hmm. But yeah, whoever this Leo Aries Sagittarius is, they're under investigation. You could have been under investigation because of the lies that these people told. But whoever this Leo Aries Sagittarius is, they definitely lied on everyone around them. Mm-hmm. Yep. And whoever this is, they definitely could have been name dropping. So they could have been using your name to gain resources. We got a water sign female, so Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio, and we do have the Queen of Cups under here. So there's a water sign female that definitely could be spying and studying whoever's resonating with this message, trying to figure out how to infiltrate your energy. This person could have also been a part of name dropping, using your name, you know, to gain resources. Whoever this is, they're a karmic. Mm-hmm. Yeah, whoever's resonating with this message, stay in alignment, because whatever you have been praying for, it definitely is coming. And we have Aries season. We did see the Emperor Aries energy, so something about Aries season is very significant. Mm-hmm. So you definitely could be receiving some type of offer here by Aries season or during Aries season, and it definitely could have something to do with you moving. Mm-hmm. Yeah, because whatever is going on behind the scenes when it comes to this investigation, yeah, I was picking that energy up strong from the beginning until the end about these people, yeah, running and telling. Somebody definitely is outing everybody to get out of trouble. Yeah, this is the same person that lied on everyone, and now all these people have turned their backs on this person. I feel like whoever this person is, they lied to everyone to get everyone to come against whoever's resonating with this message. Mm-hmm. And it's something about July. So something could have taken place in July. Something definitely could take place in the springtime, but we are in the springtime. Yeah, we got the root chakra here. So yeah, these people were messing and trying to mess with your stability and your safety. Mm-hmm. Somebody's first, middle, or last name could start with a C. Somebody could be from Washington, D.C. or something about the government is very significant. Yeah, you could be seeing the angel number 1443, but you definitely will get the future that you deserve. Whoever this water sign female is, they done got caught in the web. And whoever else is involved, they done got caught in the web. The fact of the matter is, I feel like that whatever you've been praying for is coming. And yeah, somebody definitely turned a blind eye and they pretended not to see what was being done to you. So it's whoever this is that finally is ready to confess what was done behind the scenes. Mm-hmm. Yep. Whoever these people are, they definitely could be in mental jail. And so with that being said, yeah, whoever this is, whether it be somebody's divine counterpart or, you know, just somebody that somebody, you know, maybe had a short-term situationship with, or somebody's family member or whatever, yeah, they're all up in their head. They can't get out of their head. I feel like whoever this is that wants to confess, it's because, yeah, they see clearly now. So again, they could be awakening. But there is somebody else that is going to try to, get out. You know what I mean? They're not. They don't want to confess. They just. They don't want. They don't want to get locked up. They don't want to have to pay the cost to be the boss. Mm-hmm. But whoever this is, that's in mental jail. This person that wants to confess, yeah, they were a big part of spreading the rumors and lies for clout and attention. Mm-hmm. Yep. Whoever's resonating with this message, you definitely operate in your north node, and I feel like that, yeah, you are safe, you are supported, and you are stable. That's a part of your root chakra. Mm-hmm. While these people done got caught on this web that they have to get up out of, yeah, keep surprising people. Because you have more power than you realize. And the fact of the matter is, yeah, maybe you were the spiritual setup, you know, or the spiritual trap. But yeah, your wishes and dreams are definitely coming to fruition. The fact of the matter is, yeah, whoever this is, it's in mental jail. They're stuck and they're lost without your energy. So yeah, whoever this person is, they were spreading a lot of rumors and lies. But now this person is sick because they need your energy. This person is stuck and they're lost. Divine order is definitely being established here. And whatever is going on behind the scenes, it definitely is going to go according to divine order. And somebody definitely could have an illegal recording of whoever's resonating with this message. So maybe that's what they want to confess as well. Somebody could be having breathing issues or trying to cause whoever's resonating with this message to have breathing issues. Mm-hmm. But whoever this is that's all up in their head in this mental jail, yeah, they're stuck in a dilemma. And so that could be that offer. Whoever this Leo, Aries, Sagittarius is, because everybody has turned their backs. So I feel like whoever this is, they're going to try to do some type of public apology or something like that. But I feel like it's because something is getting ready to take place. And whoever's resonating with this message's life, but also in this person's life. And so they don't want either one. They don't want you to get to, for they don't want your wishes and dreams to be fulfilled. They don't want your time to come, but they don't want their time to come where they get locked up or they got to pay the cost to be the boss. Yeah, but whoever this is, they were craving validation from others. And I feel like whoever this is, they've been caught lying to these people to get these people involved in some stuff here, but there's no turning back. Everybody that was involved is caught in this web. Yeah, good karma is definitely on its way to you. Point blank in a sentence ends in period. And I feel like that whoever these people are, yeah, again, they're gonna have to pay the cost to be the boss. Point blank in a sentence ends in period. Everything, you know, that these people were doing behind the scenes, it's a finale. It's coming to an end. Mm-hmm. I'm also picking up too that if, you know, these people, you know, were siphoning off your energy, you know, because I feel like that whoever's resonating with this message, you could have a lot of gifts. You could have the gift of healing, the gift of foresight, the gift of hindsight. You know, you could be, you know, you could just have a lot of gifts. And I feel like that whoever these people are, they can no longer, it's the end of these people siphoning off your energy, you know, or being in your energy to be able to get protection, you know, when it comes to, you know, healing or whatever the situation is. Let's see. We got the sun, the urge to do what feels is right, power, vitality, self-expression. So yeah, things are getting ready to be revealed to you, but yeah, somebody's being urged to do what they feel is right. which means to reveal whatever this, everything that was done to whoever's resonating with this message. But this offer definitely will be revealed. I feel like that whoever's resonating with this message, you've been revealed as the unique and original divine being that you are. Mm-hmm. Yeah. You're a starseed. Starseeds are advanced spiritual beings who possess spiritual and scientific knowledge that date back hundreds of thousands of years. So, yeah, you're kind of like an alien. You're unique and original. Yeah. And so, yeah. And it's something about administration. So, maybe you're getting ready to get some type of administration job, or you're getting ready to get some type of promotion if you already have an administration job or something like that. But it says to steer the community towards the accomplishment of God-given goals and directives by planning, organizing, and supervising others. So, yeah, maybe you're a supervisor in the spirit, or, you know, maybe, yeah, you're like one of God's ambassadors or something. You know what I mean? It says bold, an excellent judge of hidden talents and recruiting them against the trend. So whoever's resonating with this message, you're definitely getting ready to receive some type of job here for some of you. But there definitely could have been people behind the scenes that was getting things by witchcrafting. Or these people definitely could have tried to say that you were getting things, or you have your job because of witchcrafting or whatever the situation is. But it's these people. I feel like whoever these people are, yeah, they're dirty. Dirty. And because you do have some type of spiritual gifts, or, you know, you just operate off of, based off of your intuition, yeah, these people try to play you. These people know that there are a lot of people that, you know, don't look at spirituality in the correct way, you know. There's a lot of people in the world that don't realize. I mean, they say that they read their good book every day. And it's all day, every day. It says in the good book about all the spiritual gifts that were given to us by the Most High, Wuthu Wu Yada Yada. But people definitely will look at it and be like, it's wrong, or it's the devil, or it's witchcraft. You know what I'm saying? And I feel like, yeah, it was easy for these people that have money to get people to look at whoever's resonating with this message like, you're evil. You know what I mean? Or you do witchcraft. You know, you're so great at your job because you need to do witchcraft. You need to do black magic and spells in order for you to do your job. No, it's in you. It was given to you thousands and thousands of years ago by your ancestors. And so, yeah, with that being said, I feel like whoever these people are, it was fun while it lasted for these people. Mm-hmm. Yep, and I feel like that whoever these people are, they thought that justice wasn't going to be served. They thought that they weren't going to get caught. I feel like whoever these people are, not only are they getting caught, but they're going to have to pay the cost to be the boss for other things that they were doing behind the scenes as well. Whoever's resonating with this message, again, continue to keep pushing forward, you know. Your time is coming. Things are going to turn in your favor. And yeah, whoever these people are, now, because things are turning into your favor, and because these people possibly are finding out their fate, yeah, they're going to try to run back your way. You know what I mean? But yeah, I feel like that whatever ideas that you have, or creativity, or whatever the situation is, I feel like that there definitely could be some type of offer that comes in to whoever's resonating with this message. And yeah, the card says things are going to be turned into your favor. People that were against you all of a sudden will be for you. Ideas, creativity, promotion contracts are going to come into your hand. I mean, the good book does say, you know, that the Most High will make your enemies your footstools. So, that definitely could be the case, you know. Your enemies are definitely getting ready to be made your footstools. Anyways, y'all, I guess let's give us a spiritual AF message to take us out. It says, accept the good in your life and know you're a fucking delight. Once you notice the good shit going on in your life, more good shit starts happening. It's like a magnet for a dung beetle. Fun fact, once a dung beetle gets a little nub of poop, he runs around with it and more poop sticks to it and grows and grows. Goodness is like that. So yeah, whoever's resonating with this message, again, your time is coming. Everything is coming together for you, but you must meet the universe halfway. Hold only a bright and happy vision of yourself with successful outcomes, and don't allow your fears or insecurities to stand in your way. Whatever is getting ready to come your way, it's happening. Good shit, once you notice the good shit, more good shit starts to happen. And so I feel like, yeah, it's your time. Your time to shine. Your enemies are definitely getting ready to be made to be your footstools. Whoever these people are, again, they know what they've done, and they know that they have to pay. And I guess a part of their karma is to have to be your footstools. Anyways, y'all, that's been your message. Please like, share, and subscribe, and I'll talk to you soon.